one ya.
Halo.
Aniza.
The voice is not too clear ya. Okay. Thank you. What's your name? Okay, I cannot hear you, but thank you anyway. The next one?
Maybe I choose Anza, please.
Yeah, the one who is already called also already unmute, yeah? So please speak up. Thank you. Faldo. Hello, hello Jesse. Hi Dwi. Hello Joanna. Yep. Now let me welcome to the introduction session ya. You have Kemos, your friend.
Yes, maybe he don't want to be.
Already unmute your friend?
Already.
But already. Yeah.
But okay. She or he is don't want.
Oh. What's the name?
Anisa.
Anisa.
Anisa. Hello.
Hi Anisa.
Hi.
Nice to see you. How are you?
I'm fine.
Yeah, please introduce yourself.
My name is Aniza. I'm 15 years old and I live in Kediri.
Okay. Hello from Kediri, yeah? Hope you're
yeah.
Thank you, Aniza.
Yeah, see you too.
Yeah. Kemos?
The next one I choose Archie. Archie, please.
Archie, please speak up, introduce yourself.
Hi, Miss.
Hi, Archie. Yeah, now introduce yourself to all of your friends here. What is your name? How old are you? And what's your hobby? And where are you from?
My name is Archie. I'm 11 years old.
What's your hobby?
My hobby is watch TV.
Okay, watching TV. And where are you from?
Miss, maksudnya rumah, Miss.
Dari mana?
Rumah.
Oh, bukan. Maksudnya dari tinggalnya di mana? Daerah mana?
Tebet Utara, Miss.
Simatupang.
Di Tebet.
Oh, di Tebet. Jadi Jakarta ya. Nah, kalau yeah. Ditanya where are you from, kamu bisa bilang I am living in Jakarta ya. Oke, okay, thank you ya, Archie.
Ya, yeah, Miss.
Ya, yeah. The next one. Masih ada?
The next one I will choose Duwia Sucaya Putra, please.
Ayo, jangan malu-malu yang udah dipanggil, come on. Ya, Ucaya ya, Ucaya, yuk. Introduce yourself. Ya, kalau enggak, the next one ya, maybe ya.
Okay.
Okay.
The next one is Nadia, please.
Yeah, the next one.
Hello.
Hello.
My name is Nadia. I'm from Bali. I'm 13 years old. I'm from Bali.
Yeah, what is your hobby?
My hobby is singing.
Wow, you must be a good singer.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, is that all or you still have some friends, Timos?
I have some friends. I choose Lisa, please.
Lisa, okay, Lisa, please.
Hello, Miss.
Hello, Lisa. What's your name? Oh, Lisa, and then how old are you? And what's your hobby?
Oh.
What is your hobby and where do you live?
I'm from Bagansi Api Api. My hobby is cooking.
Wow, okay. So you can help mom to cook, yeah?
Yes.
Wow. Next, you can show us some of your cooking food. Okay, maybe we can learn from you. Yeah, thank you, Lisa.
Thank you, Miss.
Okay. Do you still have chemos or already for today?
One more, maybe.
One more, okay, please.
I choose Kairunisa, please.
Yeah, Kairunisa, please.
Hello, Miss.
Hello.
My name is Kairunisa. I am from Surabaya. My hobby is reading a book.
Okay. What book do you like to read, Nisa?
Yeah.
What book? Like the novel or the comic? What kind of book?
Novel.
No, novel. Okay, in English or in Bahasa?
Di Bahasa Indonesia.
Bahasa. Novel. Next time try ya, to read novel in English ya.
Okay.
Improve your English skills. Okay, thank you, Nisa.
You're welcome, Miss.
Okay. Already? Okay, Mos?
Ready, Miss.
Already, yeah. Okay, we will start the lesson for today. We are still learning about the baby animal, yeah? Last time, we just have a little bit review. Can you see clearly here? Is it clear for you there? If you cannot see clearly, you can zoom, yeah? Maybe in your handphone. Okay, thank you, Felice. Now I would like to ask some of our friends here to read, yeah? Starting with Kemos. Kemos, can you read number 1 to number 5, yeah? Like the baby cat is kitten, like that. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, William, no worry. Later, we will send you the file, okay? Yeah.
The baby cat is kitten. The baby of cat, chicken, and penguin is sheep.
Yeah.
The baby cow, elephant, giraffe, bird, and rhino is calf.
Okay, good.
The baby of panda, lion, tiger, and bear is cub.
Yeah, good.
The baby of deer is fawn.
Baby, yeah, of deer is fawn. Now the next one, you can choose one of your friend, number 6 to number 10. Read, yeah?
Okay. I choose...
Yeah. Okay, please read. Bisa ya?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, Lisa, please read number 6 to number 10.
Okay, miss.
Okay.
The baby zebra and donkey is called
zebra, yeah?
Zebra.
Yeah.
The dog is puppy.
Baby dog is puppy, and then
the baby dog is duckling.
Okay.
The baby fox is kid.
Yeah, good.
The baby frog is tadpole.
Okay, thank you, Lisa. Now you can pick one of your friends. Read from number 11 to 15. Yeah, you can choose one of your friends here. Who?
I choose Matia, please.
Yeah, okay.
Number berapa, miss?
Number 11, 11 sampai 15.
The baby horse is 4. The baby kangaroo is Joy.
Kangaroo.
Kangaroo.
Yeah.
The baby monkey is
Infant. Yeah.
The baby owl is owlet.
Yeah, good.
The baby pig is piglet.
Okay, thank you. What's your name?
Nadia.
Oh, Nadia. Yeah, thank you, Nadia. Now, Amos, can you pick one of your friends from number 15? Sorry, 16 to 20.
I just Felicia, please.
Yeah. Alicia, please read.
Hi. Oh. Babies of rabbit is bunny. The babies of sheep is lamb. The baby of turkey is bolt. The baby of swan is dyke nut. The baby of bird is nestling.
Very good. Thank you, Felicia.
You're welcome, miss.
Okay. This is the last one. We'll get the most, yeah? The lucky one. Okay. Who wants next from 21 to 27? Please read. Okay, Kemos, you can pick one of your friends, 21 to 27.
Okay, I choose Kairunisa, please.
Okay, Kairunisa, ya. Yeah, read 21 to 27.
Nomor berapa, miss?
Number 21, 21 sampai 27, sampai selesai.
The baby goat is kid. The baby crocodile or reptile is hatching.
Hatchling.
The baby apa?
Hatchling. Hatchling.
Hatchling.
Yeah, reptile, yeah.
The baby eagle is eaglet.
Yeah,
the baby ant is anting.
Antling.
The baby shark or seal is pup.
Yeah.
The baby ghost is ghostling. The baby fish is fry.
Okay, thank you, Nisa.
You're welcome, miss.
Okay, now let's see the next one, yeah? Who wants to read this one? You can read one line, yeah? And then go to the next line, yeah? One person will read four vocabulary. The first one will read zebra, rhino, penguin, and panda. Okay. Yeah, you can choose the one that hasn't been read. Kemos?
Okay. I will choose Felicia, please.
Okay, Felicia, you can read.
Jadi zebra sama panda ya, miss?
Ya, betul.
Zebra,
baby zebra. You can say like this, baby zebra is called.
Baby zebra is what? Yeah. Baby rhino is wolf. Baby penguin is chick. Baby panda is cub.
Okay, baby panda, yeah? Panda, not panda. Panda is cub, yeah. Thank you, Felis.
You're welcome, yes.
Yeah, yang belum boleh ya. Raise your hand, nanti ditunjuk, dipilih sama Kemos. Okay, yeah. Okay, Kemos, the next one.
I choose Jesslyn, please.
Yeah, Jesslyn, read from horse to buffalo.
The baby horse is cool. The yeah. baby kangaroo is Joy.
Joey.
The baby lion is Cub. The baby buffalo is Cow.
Okay, thank you, Jesslyn. Now the next one, Kemos. Who else? Raise hand, yeah. The one hasn't get turned yet.
Yes. I choose Lucy Carlina, please.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, hello.
The baby hippo is calf.
Yeah.
The baby gorilla is in pants.
Yeah.
The baby giraffe is calf. And the baby fish is fly.
Okay, very good. Thank you. What's your name?
You're welcome.
Yeah. Next, the next one. Who else? Who want to read? Raise your hand. Okay. I'm not pick one of your friends.
The someone else is Susu Marga. Read, please.
Okay. Yeah, read. Susu Margaret. From baby chicken.
Baby chicken is pig. The baby pig is pig. Red.
Okay.
Baby monkey is in red.
Yeah.
The baby leopard is up.
Okay, very good, Margaret. Yeah, now the next one. The last one, from elephant to owl. Okay, yuk, raise hand. Already?
Yes, miss.
Yeah, next, read.
From what, miss?
From elephant to owl.
The baby elephant is calf. The baby goat is kid. The baby cow is calf. The baby owl is owlet.
Very good. Sorry, I cannot see ya the camera. So, what's your name?
Henry.
Henry, yeah. Thank you, Henry, ya. Yeah. Okay, yes, let's discuss the next exercise, yeah? Can you see clearly here? Duckling, kid, yeah? Nestling, piglet, joey, calf, cygnet, calf, antling, fowl, puppy, chick, fawn, hatchling, kitten, pup, tadpole, eaglet, bunny, and lamb. Yeah, now let's see from the first picture, yeah? Can you see here? What is this baby animal called? Which number? Can you see number? Number one, two, three, or which one? For the number, the first one here. Yeah, who want to answer? You can raise your hand. Yeah, and ask.
Can you ask Winston, please?
Yeah. Vincent, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, Vincent.
No one got broke, but...
First one, the first picture here.
Oh, it's the... kitten! Huh? Yes, it's kitten.
Very good. So this kitten. One, 15, yeah? We will read this here, 15. Wait. 15.
Kitten.
The next
kitten.
One?
Kitten! Kitten! Yeah, kitten! Kitten!
Okay, enough. Now... The next one, prepare to answer, yeah? The second picture. The second picture, who wants to get the turn and answer?
Dari Selfie.
Yeah. Yeah. What is the second one? What is this baby animal called? Yeah. Baby bear. What do you call baby bear? Okay, anyone who knows baby bear? What do you call baby bear? Oh, this one 15 already. Yeah. 15 already. So here 15. Oops. Yeah. What is baby bear? What do you call baby bear? Yeah, okay, Moss, you can pick one of your friends.
Okay, I choose Felicia.
Felicia. Yeah, Felicia.
Okay. Is number.
Yeah, what is baby bear?
Baby bear is number.
Okay, remember, anyone can help, yeah. Cup, yeah. Okay, cup for number 8, right? Yeah, I will just cross this one, yeah. If already, then I will cross. Because it's very hard to write. So better I just cross, yeah. Okay, next number, the third one, the baby cow. What do you call baby cow? Anyone?
Cow.
Yes. Cow. Very good. Number six. Okay. The next one, baby dog. Baby dog is. Yeah, you can speak up. Yeah, please ask some of your friends. One of your friends, Kemos, to answer.
Okay. I will choose Lisa, please.
The answer is puppy.
Okay, baby dog is puppy. Yeah, thank you, Lisa. Now, the next one, baby duck. Yeah. For this baby duck, yeah, one of your friend can answer.
I choose Kairunisa, please.
Kairunisa.
Baby is
number one.
Yeah, baby duck is duckling. Yeah, very good. Okay, the other raise hand so Kemos can pick you. Yeah. Okay. Next.
I choose Henry, please.
Henry.
Yes, miss.
Yeah, Henry, now you can answer the next one. Oops.
Miss, bisa tolong turunin nggak? Itu nggak kelihatan.
Bisa dong. Tapi ini sorry ya, jadi ke itu garis-garisnya jadi ngikut ke bawah. Okay. Next, yang ini, yang hijau-hijau. What is that? The baby, who knows this one, baby one? What is this animal?
Frog, tadpole.
Yeah, tadpole. Jadi, this one ya, number 17 ya. Number 17, okay, good. Baby frog is tadpole. Next, nah, this is the cute one. Yeah? What is the baby? To answer, raise your hands.
I choose Jesslyn, please.
Jesslyn, okay. Jesslyn, you can answer.
My foot.
Yeah, what is baby pig?
Piglet.
Yeah, thank you, Jaslyn. Next one, baby sheep. What is baby sheep called? Okay, it's not a kid, yeah? Because it's not goat. Baby goat is a kid. Baby sheep. One of your friends, please. Seamus, raise your hand.
I choose Kenzo.
Yeah, Kenzo. Hello, Kenzo.
Hi, Miss.
Yeah, cool name, Kenzo. Okay, next. What is baby sheep called?
Number 20, lamb.
Yeah, very good. The next one. Who else? Baby horse.
I choose Angelo, please.
Okay, Angelo. Hello. Yeah, answer.
What, Miss?
Baby horse.
Baby horse?
Yeah, what do you call baby horse? Okay, here, from the word given, yeah?
I don't know. I want to choose. Caroline.
Marian. Okay. Please unmute who? Karen, yeah? Or who? Just now.
Caroline. Caroline.
Caroline.
Caroline.
Caroline. Caroline, yeah. Okay, Caroline. Yeah. Can you help Angelo to answer what is baby horse?
Baby horse is lamb.
No, lamb is baby sheep, yeah? Baby horse lamb? Is? What?
Fun.
Foal, yeah, this one, number 10, okay? F-O-A-L. Yeah, remember that one, okay? Yeah, thank you, okay. Caroline. Thank you, Angelo. Angelo, do you want to keep trying for the next one? What is this?
What?
Baby swan.
Angsa. What is that? What is that?
Swan. Angsa.
What?
Angsa. Swan.
Omelet.
You don't know, yeah. Who knows?
Omelet.
Ada yang tahu?
I will pick Ellen and Michelle.
Elaine and Michael, please speak up.
Yes.
Yeah, thank you. What is the baby swan called? What is this baby swan called, Michael and Ray?
Duck.
No,
it's not duck. It's cygnet. This one, number 7. Okay. Elan and Michael. Yeah. Okay. Now the next one. What is this called? Okay, who's next, Seamus?
I choose Sylvia, please.
Sylvia? Baby chicken or baby hen? What do you call?
The baby chicken is chick.
Yeah, very good. The next one? Do you want to pick a friend or just ask Seamus to pick?
I am Miss.
Do you want to pick a friend to answer the next one?
I choose Reiko. Reiko, yeah. Adri.
Okay, thank you. Now let's go to Reiko. Please answer. What is the baby eagle called?
Baru aja main.
Oh, gak bisa di-unmute. After that, Angeline, ya. Reiko, ready? Gak bisa di-unmute?
Reiko-nya udah di-unmute, tapi dia gak mau.
Oh, gak mau. Reiko-nya kayak gak bisa ya. Ya udah, next. Angeline, ya. Angeline, can you help Reiko?
Reiko udah ke-unmute, tapi dia gak ngomong doang.
Oh, oke. Okay. Gak apa-apa. The next one, Angeline. There's no Angeline to answer, yeah? What is baby eagle called?
Hey, Aka.
Maybe I choose? Hello, Miss?
Yes, Miss.
Oh, Reiko already, ya? Ya, Reiko eaglet, ya? Oke, okay, Reiko has answered this one. The next one. How what about this one? Baby crocodile. Who want to answer? You have to raise your hand so Kamos can pick you, yeah?
I pick Henry.
Yes, Miss?
Yeah. What do you call baby crocodile?
Hatchling, number 14.
Yeah.
Hatchling.
Hatchling, yeah. Uh-huh. Next one, baby kangaroo. What do you call? You wanna? G-O-E-Y, yeah? The answer? Is Joey, yeah? This is G, this one, J-O-E-Y, okay? Not J-O-A-Y. Yeah, thank you. The next one, baby, what do you call? What animal is this? In the circus, you often see this one. Oh, you cannot unmute, yeah, Angeline, it's okay. Can you unmute Angeline, Kamos?
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you, Kay. Angeline, already unmute?
Already, but he mute. He or she is mute again.
Mute again. Okay. Who can answer this one? Baby seal. What do you call?
Maybe I choose Chloe, please.
Chloe, yeah?
Chloe, Evelyn.
Already unmute?
Already, but he's...
Okay, what do you call baby seal?
Baby what, Miss?
Seal.
Seal.
Seal toe, get down, boom.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, pop, yeah. Thank you. Are you Angeline?
No.
No.
Angeline.
Okay. Then what's your name? Okay, yeah, next. Thank you, yeah. Just now you have answered correctly. This one, the baby or the ants, what do you call?
Please stop chatting, game.
Baby ant. Who wants to answer? Raise your hand. Okay, most will ask you to speak up.
I choose Rakana Raina, please.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Please pick up. Baby M is? Baby M? Hello. Both of you, yeah. You can answer, Miss, yeah. Oh, one by one, yeah. Are you twins? Kembar ya, dua-duanya ya?
Ya.
Halo, ya. Yeah. Nice to see you. Oke, jadi masing-masing dapat satu soal ya, boleh? Yang satu jawab baby M, yang satu jawab baby goat. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. Siapa dulu? Nah, you can pick the answer from here, the words given, ya. Yeah. Baby M, apa? Baby M? Ya, Rakana tahu atau Raina? You can answer. Apa?
Mom?
No, baby M itu M Ling. Lihat nih, depannya yang nomor 9 ada tulisan M. M. M sama Ling, M Ling. Ya, mirip ya sama M-nya ya. Oke, satu lagi ya. Baby goat. Nah, anak kambing. What do you call? Ya, yang lain boleh ngomong di chat box, boleh ketik kalau ada yang tahu ya. Ya, it's correct. Diandra and Jasna, baby goat is cute. Ya, pinter. Okay, thank you Rakana and Raina. Now, let's see the next one. What is this, baby? Baby bird. Baby bird, ayo. Do you know what do you call baby bird? Okay, please Sylvia. No, this one baby bird. What do you call? Yeah, raise your hands.
No? I choose Angeline, please.
Yeah, Angeline. Yeah, Angeline. You can answer baby bird. The clue is. It's here. Nah, on the nest. So, what do you call?
Nestling.
Very good. Thank you, Angeline. Are you Angeline?
Yes, she okay. Is.
Yeah. Now, the last two numbers. Who want the last two numbers? Baby rabbit and baby deer, yeah? Raise your hand.
I am too silly with that. Please.
Yeah, the one already unmute, you can speak up, please.
Okay.
Hi. Okay. Yeni Wijaya, ya? Now, Yeni Wijaya, please answer. What do you call baby rabbit?
Yeah.
Baby rabbit, namanya apa?
Panggilan. Tunggu dulu. Lagi dibesarkan suaranya nggak kedengaran.
Oh. Apa? Ini, baby rabbit. Baby rabbit.
Ah. Ah. Saya.
Ayo, apa?
Yang.
Do you know what is baby rabbit called?
Yang.
Yeah.
Yang mana ya?
Ayo.
Yang ini.
Apa? Can you tell me what is baby rabbit called? Ya, teman-teman, you can help ya, friends. Ya. Oke, already correct ya. Udah dijawab sama teman-teman ya, Yeni Wijaya. So, baby rabbit is bunny ya. Thank you, Yeni Wijaya.
Thank you.
Ya, welcome. Now the last one. Baby deer. Edmond Wijaya, boleh dong Edmond Wijaya, ayo answer. Okay, Mas, can you unmute Edmond? Edmond Wijaya.
Oh, Wijaya.
Yeah. What do you call? Baby deer. Can you answer? Ayo.
I am already unmute.
Yeah, already. Can you answer? Edmond Wijaya?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you call baby deer? Baby deer is, ya teman-teman, that's not already answered in the chat ya. It's popular ya. Jelian, Diandra, ya, thank you. Nah, this one, the next one, you can print this or do in your tab. Later you find out ya. What do you call baby owl? Nah, ini langsung aja jawab tiga-tiga ya. Yang satu, the one who already pick, langsung jawab. Oke, okay? Tiga-tiga-tiga. Oke? Okay? What is baby owl? Who wants to answer? Raise your hand. Angelo, atau siapa? Okay, Mos, can you pick one?
Yes. Yeah. Okay, I just... Kenzo, please.
Who?
Kenzo.
Kenzo. Kenzo, please answer three up here. One, two, three. What do you call baby owl?
It's owlet.
Yeah. Baby gorilla? In?
I don't know.
Infant, yeah. Infant, okay. Can you repeat after me? Infant. Yeah, ikuti Miss Infant. Yeah. Okay. Next, baby penguin.
Apa itu?
Baby penguin is chick. Yeah. Okay. Now, Kenzo, can you repeat owlet? Kenzo? Already mute, yeah. Okay, no problem. Now, Kemos, do you want to try?
Yes. Number one.
Please answer this one. Three of them. Baby leopard. What do you call?
Baby leopard, I cup.
Yeah, very good. And then baby pig?
Piglet. Piglet.
Piglet. Yeah, good. Next, baby cow?
cloud?
Cow, yeah. Well done, Kemos. Good job. Now, the next one, you can pick one of your friends. Answer these three here. Yeah.
Okay, I will choose Lucia.
Yeah, yeah.
Baby
elephant is?
Baby elephant is cow.
Yeah, baby chicken or hen is?
Chick.
Baby zebra?
Colt.
Yeah. Well done. Good job, Felicia. Now this one. The next three here in the right side. Who wants to answer? You can raise your hand.
I choose Jaslyn, please.
Yeah, Jaslyn. Answer this one. Baby goat, what do you call? Baby monkey. Infant, yeah. Okay, infant. Then baby panda.
Cub.
Very good. Okay, thank you, Jaslyn. Now two last number, yeah. Who wants to get the turn? Raise your hand.
Ma.
Who's next, Kemos?
Yeah, I will choose Angelo, please.
Angelo, get the turn. Okay, what is the baby rhino called?
Rhino.
Yeah. And not rhino, sorry, this is hippo, yeah. Hippopotamus, kudanil, rhino, badak. This one, no horn.
Yes.
Not rhino.
Hippo.
A calf, yeah, good. Baby kangaroo?
Baby kangaroo is...
Ayo. Joe?
Joy.
Joey.
Joy.
Good. Baby lion?
Baby lion. Cub.
Yeah, well done. The next one. Thank you, Angelo. The next one. Who's next? The last one. This one. Who wants to answer? Raise your hands. Famous, you can pick one of your friends.
Okay, I choose Lisa, please.
Yeah.
Lisa.
Yeah. Yeah. But baby buffalo, what do you call?
Maybe Illumi.
Yeah, or... I can hear you clearly.
Cow.
Yeah, good, cow. And then baby horse, what do you call?
Itu namanya.
Baby horse. Starting with F. Mulainya dari huruf F. Foal, yeah, good. Thank you, Shirley. Baby giraffe. Who knows baby giraffe call?
Mm-hmm.
Baby giraffe is? Ayo.
Maybe he's the one again.
Yeah, calf, yeah. It's okay. Sudah ready, ya. Yeah? We will get another exercise for the next participant, ya. Yeah? Nah, this one, when if you have free time, you can circle, ya. Yeah? Find the puzzle. Word search here. Ya, yeah, misalnya this one. You find cup. C-U-B. Like this, cup. Then ada lagi di sini, you can find, for example, piglet. Yeah, you can circle, ya. Yeah? Di lingkar, di apa? Lingkari ini, piglet contohnya. Nah, kamu dicari yang, nah, baby animal yang udah tadi di answer semua. Nah, this one for your homework. Kalau sempat, boleh dikerjain, oke? Okay? Ya, yeah. Let's see the next one ya. Sekarang we will go to the next slide. Yeah, I think you already hear this one, right? Udah pernah dengar, right? Langsung aja ya ke soal ya. They are so cute ya. Okay, what do you call baby cow just now? Who can answer? Mau jawab? Boleh? Ya, yeah, langsung nih. Jawabnya juga empat, langsung ya. Yeah. Okay. Raise your hands to help Miss answer this.
Yes, Miss.
Yeah, Kemos, yeah. Kemos want to help Miss. Okay, baby cow, what do you call?
Baby cow is cow.
Cow, very good. Next, baby dog is?
Duckling.
Baby. Baby dog is?
Oh, baby dog is puppy.
Pup, yeah. Pup. Puppy, good. Next, baby cat.
Baby cat is kitten.
Yeah, good. Baby horse.
Baby horse is? Maybe a foal.
Yeah, foal. Okay, thank you, Kemos. Now the next one. Who else? Four numbers down here. Who want to answer?
I just Henry, please.
Henry, yeah.
Yes, yeah. Miss.
Okay, Henry, can you help me to answer this? Baby bear
is cub. The yeah. Baby duck is duckling.
Yeah, good. Next. The baby deer is?
Pole.
Pound.
Pound.
The baby
pound.
Sheep. Yeah. Baby sheep is?
Lamb.
Yeah, well done. Thank you, Henry. Now, next one. Nah, this one baby pig, yeah? What do you call baby pig? Piglet, duckling, or pup? Yeah, who want to answer? Raise your hand. And answer, please.
I choose Shirley, please.
Yeah. Okay, Sherlyn, answer, baby pig is? Piggy, piglet, yeah? Okay, next, baby, this one, baby goose.
I chose Felicia.
Kalau Felicia, answer.
Baby goose is goosling.
Very good. Nah, Musa. Babies. This one, what they call? Sea lion. What is this? Who knows? Is it pup, chick, or bunny? Okay, chick. Chick for chicken, yeah?
Not pup.
Yeah, it's pup. Thank you. Not very often. Who wants to answer, baby elephant?
I just Azul.
Me? Azul?
What is baby elephant called? Calf, yeah? Okay, the next one. Let's see. Baby chicken, very cute, yeah? Yeah. I just see from the chat, yeah? Chick. Good. Baby rabbit? Bunny. Good. Baby goat? Okay, kid. Good job. Baby, this one, tiger, cow. Okay, now, I think we need extra time, yeah? Is it okay? Because we still have some exercise here. Only around 5 minutes. Is it okay with you? Okay, yeah? Now, this one, let's read. Are you my mother? Okay, now who wants to read number one for me? Okay, Moss, you can pick one of your friends.
Thank you, Kai Runisa, please.
Yeah.
Is the
bear
a cub's mother?
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Okay, thank you. What's your name?
Hairunisa.
Hairunisa. Okay, thank you, Yanisa. Number two. Who wants to read? Amos, do you want to read? You can read also.
Okay, I read. Number two, ya?
Yeah.
Is the lamb mother? Yes, it is.
Is the sheep? You have to see the picture first. Is the sheep a lamb's mother? Yes, it is. Yeah? Okay, thank you, Kemos. Now, number three. Who wants to read number three? Raise your hand.
I just Jocelyn, please.
Jocelyn, read number three.
Is the ear a cow's mother?
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, it is. No, a deer pound, yeah? Not cough, yeah? So no, it isn't. Okay, thank you, Jocelyn. Now, the next one, number four. Who's next? Kamos?
Then I will choose Edmund Wijaya, please.
Yeah, Edmund Wijaya, read number four.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello. Can you read number 4, please? Oh, no sounds. Okay. The next one, let's choose another one, number 4. Famous. Lucy, yeah. Lucy Carlina, do you want to read? Okay, Lucy. Can you unmute, please? Famous Lucy Carlina.
Lucy Carlina, okay, I unmute.
Ready.
Okay. Is the dog a bunny's mother? No, it isn't.
Yeah, good. What is the baby dog called? The baby dog is called? Wow.
Is the
Tubby.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Lisa. Thank you. Okay, Lucia. Sorry, not Lucy. Number 5.
Yes.
Who's next? Okay, I choose lah. If you now, I choose Azul. Azul, are you okay? If you read out Azul. Azul. Let's ask Azul to read number 5. Famous.
Azul?
Yeah, Azul.
Oh, okay.
Number 5, miss?
Read number 5.
Is the goat a kid's mother?
Yeah.
Yes. Azul.
Yes, it is or no, it is not.
Yes, it is.
Very good. Thank you, Azul.
You're welcome.
Okay, very cute. Number 6, we'll pick Budi. Budi Wahyu.
Budi Wahyu.
Okay, Budi Wahyu, can you read number 6? Already unmute, right, Budi?
Already.
Okay. Can you help me to read number 6, please?
Okay. Is the horse a foal mother? No, it isn't.
No? So what is the horse, baby horse called? Baby horse apa? Panggilan anaknya anaknya kuda, baby horse itu apa? Baby horse itu foal ya. Jadi ini yes ya. Yes, it is. Oke?
Okay?
Thank you ya, Budi ya. Oke, okay, next. Number 7. Choose Ethan. Ethan, boleh bantu Miss jawab number 7.
Okay, number 7.
Yeah.
Is the bunny a chick mother? No, it isn't.
Bunny not a chick mother. You should, kamu harusnya you should say, is the rabbit a chick mother? Ya. Yeah. Okay. Jadi kan kalau bunny nggak belum masih sama-sama kecil, jadi cannot be a mother. So no, it isn't. Yeah. Thank you, Ethan.
Can I do number 8 too?
You want number 8? Okay, please.
I want it all.
Yeah. We can do it again. Is the
kangaroo a Joey's mother? Yes, it is.
Very good. Are you from Jakarta?
I'm
dari Jakarta bukan?
Siapa?
Dari Jakarta bukan?
No. I'm from Tangerang.
Oh, Tangerang. Okay, thank you ya. Udah cukup?
One again?
One again? Okay lah. Number 9, read.
How about all?
Is the
I don't know what is that.
Cat.
Is the cat is kitten mother? Yeah. Yes, it is.
Okay, good. Udah cukup? Already?
One again. I want to finish it all.
Tunggu. Kita tanya Kemos ya. Kemos, yeah. Udah cukup atau mau kasih teman lain?
Teman lain
ya. Oke, okay. Next term ya, Ethan ya.
Oke.
Okay. Ethan. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. The last one. What? Who do you want to pick to answer?
I pick Rebecca, please.
Rebecca.
Yes, is the cow a fawn's mother? No, it isn't. It's a cow.
Rebecca, nah kita cek ya. Dan lagi eng, wow, 100. Applause untuk kita semua ya. Good. Nah, you can have this exercise, yeah, in the link ya, group. Please have a check. Kalau yang masih bingung-bingung. Still confused, no problem, masih boleh review, baca-baca, latihan lagi. Oke? Okay? Kalau udah oke, sip. We will see you next Thursday ya. Thank you everyone. See you.
Yeah. Bye.
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 Bye.